The last few days, I've been feeling woozy. My vision's blurry and I'm so tired, I feel like lying down in the street. Blood tests came back inconclusive. And to be honest, I'm terrified. I'm not sure I know what's worse, brain disease or cancer, both of which I might have according to God. I could be pregnant, but no, I can't be. This is the IUD. I'm 43. I'm too old to be pregnant.